Have you ever wondered why some lights are white and others yellow? In fact, lamps have something called color temperature, or in our lighting design jargon, we say CCT, and it stands for Correlated Color Temperature. It's a measurement expressed in Kelvin that determines the warmth or coolness of the light emitted by this lamp. Lower CCT values, typically in the range of 2000 to 3000 K, produce warm, cozy light, while medium CCT values around 4000 K offer neutral white light. Higher CCT values, usually between 5000 to 6500, emit cool, energizing light. There are also some lamps that are tunable white, which means their color temperature can vary from cool to warm light. So make sure to buy the lamp with the right color temperature for your house, office, or whatever area you want to light up. Rooms in your house are different, and they require different color temperature to set different moods and atmospheres in each one of them. For example, in your bedroom, you need to consider a slightly warmer CCT between 2200K to 2700K. This soft and gentle light promotes a calming environment conducive to winding down before sleep. It helps reduce the strain on your eyes and encourages a peaceful rest. In the living room, aim for a CCT between 2700 to 3000K. This range creates a cozy atmosphere perfect for relaxing, spending time with family and friends, or watching movies. It sets the stage for comfort and relaxation after a long day. For your home office though, opt for a cooler CCT between 4000K to 5000K. This range of light enhances focus, concentration, and productivity. It simulates natural daylight, keeping you alert and attentive during working hours. If you found this video helpful, I'd greatly appreciate it if you could give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing if you haven't already, so you don't miss any of my upcoming videos about lighting design tips and tricks. And if you're looking for some creative inspiration for your house lighting design, go and follow me on Instagram. Stay tuned and see you in the next video.